Toyota's practical Camry car is not usually described as unconventional or thrilling, but those adjectives surely apply to the vehicle in this intriguing teaser. The lone cryptic picture shows a car with daytime running lights, DRLs, reminiscent of the Prius, large air intakes, and canards mounted on the bumper's outside edges. These characteristics strongly suggest that it is a new product developed by Toyota's GR team. The Prius lights are a nice touch, but the lack of alignment between the mirrors and the wing-to-fender line proves that this is not a Prius. Toyota appears to be giving us a sneak peek at the Camry in 2025 by showcasing the reworked sedan in GR concept form. Toyota has been mum on any further information about the mystery car. They've only shown one photo with the words "A New Dawn is Coming" and "Can You Speculate What Lies Ahead" written beneath it. There are two things we know for sure, though. One, SEMA and the LA Auto Show are right around the corner, making them perfect venues for showcasing anything noteworthy, and two, Toyota is hard at work on a new Camry for 2025. The new sedan has been photographed by our team of photographers while it was in the testing phase. Although it won't be getting a full makeover, it will be getting several major updates, including its new daytime running lights, DRLs, in a hairpin form like the newest Prius. The darkened part of the image highlights the bumper's significant air intakes, which are consistent with the bumper shape seen in the spy shots of the 2025 Camry shown in the gallery below. An improved version of the TNGAK platform, which is also used by the Crown crossover, will be used to construct the next generation 9th generation Camry. It is anticipated that the next Camry will keep the same 203 horsepower, 206 PS, 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine and 208 horsepower, 211 PS, 2.5-liter hybrid four-cylinder engine as the current model. When it arrives on sale in the fall of 2024, the 301 horsepower, 305 PS, 3.5-liter V6 engine will likely be replaced with a turbocharged 2.4-liter inline four-cylinder engine.